Ron Salab Products. I'm gonna share with y'all a secret that few people know, right? I'm gonna give it to y'all for free. Here it go. Strength, it don't matter. If you study people that was very successful in their athletic career, for example, Muhammad Ali, Mayweather, they know how to breathe. That's the secret. It don't matter how strong you are, if you do not know how to breathe, and somebody knows how to breathe, even if you have maximum strength, you will not be able to endure if you are going the distance. And in order to know how to breathe, to learn how to breathe, you have to have a strong back, strong abs, and strong legs. Those three things, your abs, your legs, and your back have to be solid. That's the secret. Most people won't share that with you, but I'm giving it to y'all. So y'all can imagine what it's like if y'all do adversity training with me. Right? Why is it called adversity training? Because you're going to feel a pain in your body. Mentally, you're going to go through a different dimension mentally, and you're going to feel a physical pain in your body that you never felt in your life. Right? That's the secret. Jerome Salab Products. Adversity training. Sign up.